What is up, guys? BattleBanoscope here, and welcome back to another episode of Republic at War. Jumping in, we last left off our fleet over here, Datian 2, sending in ground forces back to retake it. We're also sending troops over here to Ithor. Let's go ahead and hit the play button here. So we're going to go ahead. I think we already have in there. There's the fleet. Let's go ahead and in the ground invasion of Ithor, where we take it. There we go. Perfect, we have a ton of Ithorians. Go capture this landing post. All of you guys. Go capture this landing post. Let's grab a unit of gunships. And that's all we can grab. There's a shit generator. Bring down this walker. Let's grab the siege battalion. You guys, load up into that gunship. You guys, push up. Push up. You guys, push up out here. Oh, shh. Back up. Back up. Back up. Can they not? Okay, let's grab walkers instead. Are you gonna? Let's go ahead and unload that unit back out. Now let's grab you. Get right here, and you. Only we could have had. There you go. Actually, let's have you guys move down here, the rest of these forces. Keep having you guys hit that. Take it nice and easy so we don't lose too many units. Perfect. Let's bring you both in here. Where's the shield generator at? Go up here. I'm gonna find the shield generator. Where are you guys going? Do they just not have a shield generator somewhere? Like, this is a little insane. So I do have a gun right here. Let's move up. Oh, it's right here. What? Go up here. I don't know why you guys decided to go up here. Actually, secure this landing zone. Sometimes shield anyway. Everybody, through here. Push up. There we go. And there's the shield generator. Perfect. We only lost a UAPT, I believe. Yep, UTAT, that's what those are called. Headset. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. My headset was giving me trouble. There's the planet. I don't know if I completed it or not. Don't want to risk it. Oh my god. Let's go over here.
I feel like he's probably just bullshitting me, bro.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to pause the game a little fast. Let's bring. Damn. Okay, there's Rathana again. Oh, let's defend Rathana for the 85th time in a row. Okay, you guys go there, go there. Oh, I know, all the droids. Send everybody to this point. Oh, they're already retreating. Wow. It didn't take them long. Let's go back here. Wow, I didn't even get to send them all. Damn, we lost a shit ton of stuff. Bring our stuff back to Ord Montel. I feel like we're getting that crash. Let's go ahead and link these fleets together. There we go. Go ahead and get those units going. Let's go ahead and put these ground forces together. Okay, the fleet's all there. Let's go ahead and hit Maikito. While the fleet's going there, I wanted to try out Utapau. Oh yeah, there's a lot of asteroid forces here. This will work out perfectly. Damn, we can't really bring in anything. Push up in this landing zone. Alright, we'll push up this landing zone, get a few more points, get a walker and a gunship down here. As well as the 212. There we go. I assume the shield generator or the enemy base must be right in there. Perfect. All we can bring in again are just walkers, so. Let's go ahead and move these units back down. Get some cinematics in here while we're at it. Oh, there's the there we go, the walkers. And the clones pushing forward. And those beautiful looking ATRGs. Go ahead and push on to the landing zone. Let's hope this time we can get a bigger build cap. Oh damn, I should build a turret here. Let's grab a unit of artillery. Turn around. Hang on. You guys. Oh, I saw droids right in here. Oh, they're at the landing zone, yep. Actually, no. Let's move out. Turn back around, guys. Getting some cinematics. Is there artillery? More of our troops moving into the rescue. Okay, could we not? Maybe could we, I wanted to go to cinematic the battle. There we go. Oh, artillery's still phase one. That's weird. Oh, we won. Alright, we'll push on to what looks to be the enemy base. Oh shit. So they do have turrets. Ah, shit. Deploy. How are you shooting for that? Okay. Well, I guess now I can do this. Bring in a gunship. I don't know why the droids like to place turrets on every single planet they own. Alright, boys. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna. Great. Damn, so the gunships are officially useless. Son of a bitch. I have to go all the way around. Alright, come on. I brought the most two useless things that I could have grabbed. Where are you guys going? I said over here. Alright, let's speed it up to where they get all the way over there. You guys are trying to figure your lives out. I wonder if the damn shield generator is right here in front of this turret. Getting close, getting close, getting close, getting close. God, I hope these saber tanks better work. Are you guys gonna figure your lives out? Oh, don't tell me you idiots can't move either. Why is it that these vehicles do not want to work? Oh my god. This is just insanity. Oh, is that the shield generator? Perfect. Hey, guys, come here. Oh shit, kill these. You have to get up there first, dumbass. Come on. Well, these saber tanks are completely useless and the gunships became useless, so. Perfect. Get on here. Aw, you fucking retards, finally. We're able to fly? There we go. Oh, you idiots, get. Let's go back up here. Well, at least the gunships are finally able to work and finish this battle off. Alright, not bad. Destroy this refinery. And there's the victory. Perfect. So we did lose those units, unfortunately. Go ahead and let that build. Oh, and we have arrived at Magito, and it's on the space station. Alright, we'll fight this real quick, and then we will probably end the episode here. And the whole fleet came out at once. Damn, that's not really what I wanted, but okay. Everybody push on. Perfect, we do have arcs scouting ahead. Go ahead, target ship generator. Oh, come on. Shield generator is nearly down. My FPS is dropping and I can't even select anybody. That's nice. His shields are gone. God. What? Here we go. Hangar bay's gone. You guys providing fighter support. There's the space station. What? Oh, this is the space mine, something like that. Pretty neat. Nova Crystal Mining Asteroid, that's pretty neat. Okay, let's look at the ground forces. We'll hold those ships there. Let's go to Coruscant, grab a Venator, as well as some ground forces for Obi-Wan. Ground forces for Obi-Wan. Quat, you also can do it. Duro, gonna give you some reinforcements. Atsiri, of course, is gonna get reinforcements. Kamino. There we go. Lafui. Upgrade our space stations as needed. Space Casino. Get a shit ton more inland starfighters. Some reinforcements for Obi-Wan and Plo Koon's fleets. Plo Koon's also gonna get reinforcements. Alrighty guys, we spent a ton of the money that we had built up, and now we're going to continue building along our forces. So next episode, the ground forces are going to assault Mygeeto. Obi-Wan's going to move his forces over to assault Mustafar, and then I'm going to grab some forces up to auto-resolve Eridu and Sisvan. Probably get enough ground forces together to actually take Hoth and fight it in the battle, and from there push on to Endor, Rat Attack, and Bakura. Soon enough, I'm going to grab some forces up from Mace Windu's fleet, get him some more forces, and we're going to start hitting this sector of Separatist space, opening up these two hyperspace lanes. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Republic of War. If you like this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more episodes, and I will see all of you in the next one. Later.